Okay, here we go.
Alright, you lean with it, rock with it, forward, flatten the flat back. You should feel it right in your hamstring on the knee.
Yes, Lord.
Good morning, those who are currently online watching. This is House Fitness, LLC, where we turn music into muscle. The point that transforms the body. Welcome, enjoy yourself, enjoy the workout. Remember, your invitation with us is open and endless. Let's do it. Daryl Cromwell, the instructor and visionary of House Fitness. We got Jesus stretch over the 1 and 2. We got cameras in the building early. I got to leave Mel.
Okay.
Woo. Half the record, not the play.
Oh, that's hard.
You need to keep your legs straight, Katrina. Keep your legs straight. Down to the ground, here to the floor. Ooh.
You can feel that stretch.
Yeah, that's a stretch.
Work it out, ladies. Work it out.
No.
Yeah.
All right.
And then roll way over to your left leg. Okay, left leg. As possible. Do not sacrifice the strength in the neck. You try to get your head all the way down to your knee. Go as far as you can. So the neck straight. And back center. Oh, yeah.
Come on.
And we'll get over to your right leg, over to your right. Yeah. Right in your right foot. Right in that right hamstring. Hamstring, right?
Good morning.
Good morning, Tanya. There's hooks in the building. Look
at
that, folks.
Yes.
Look at that.
Good morning.
All right, you guys, back to center. Ooh. And bring it up slowly. And
yes.
Elongate your body. I'm going to arm your stature up here. Up here, bring it up, no slouching, up. Yeah, hold up there, catch your rest, but breathe, and roll those shoulders back. And back, Mel, you hold that phone. Back. Mel, stay on that phone. Play your lover later.
One, two.
My shoulder. What up, Darcel? How you doing?
There you go.
Right, left shoulder.
Left shoulder.
I know your husband show up. She better show up. Talking about hip hop extreme.
She probably sore.
She's 12.
I know I would.
Let's do with that. Flat back. All extended. Yeah, right there. Flat back. Bob. Tanya.
No.
Flat back. Hold it with the bass. What up, girl? How are you? Y'all, everybody, I'm gonna put a real, real loose.
the twirling. You got the twirling today.
Once again, welcome to House Fitness, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. We have some of the Pete back here, Shine, back in the building. Now, please welcome back. We got Thomas, aka Pete, in the building. Welcome back, Gia. Holla. It's good to see all these familiar faces. Are you guys ready?
Yay!
Hey, Kristen, girl. Hey, Sarah. That's
fine. All right, now. This is House Fitness. Y'all ready to rock and roll? Get it in, put it in, turn it up. Come on, y'all. Let's get some noise.
Yeah! Hey! Deep, 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 deep.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're gonna do this.
Yeah. Do me a big favor, Priscilla. Lock here. You guys look great. So we're going to hold on to that routine. And we'll be back for next week. That's right. Full package. All right. How do you have me? Yeah? What do you think? Yeah, I always love my heart. Everybody loves Margie. Everybody looking for Margie. Looking for Margie.com. Here she goes. There she is. Shaw's here for Shaw, working out Shaw. Ayana working out, Roseanne working out. Mike, my mother, Black girl, our father, that's Tanya. We got this my whole time. We got Tanya, the building, and Happy Cabin. We got Sue, the building, and Tia. The amazing Tracy, the veteran right here. We got Sal and Jessica, as well, our other pillars. We got Lady and Vanquish Jerry, the brother, the diva. Lucy in the building, Luciana. This time, I'm here, right? I'm telling you, dude. We have Katrina in the building. We have Marty Rich. Trump got the nurse. Come on now. And we got Thomas in the building. Katrina. You know, I don't know your boy's name. I forgot your name. What's your name, fella? I'm sorry. What's your name, sir? Tyler. Look, Tyler, we got Tyler in the building. And we got Marcy. Come on now, here we go. All right. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and up. And today, I want your butts to touch the chair. Touch the chair. And down. And up, down, up, and down, and 4, and up, and 5, come on, Lisa, and up, and 6, and up, 7, yeah, and up, and 8, that's right, see, and up, and 9, perfect form, and up, that's 10, perfect, and up, down, up, down, up, up, that's 14, up, 15, up, 16, up, 17, up, 18, 19, 20, 21. Hold your ball, 22, hold that more. 23, hold your more. 24, hold your more. 25, perfect more. 26, yes. 27, yes. 28, come on. 29, what? 30. 31, come on now. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, that's right, girl. 46, what have you been through? 46, what are you up to? 48, come on now. 49. 50, keep going. 51, come on, Lisa. 52. 53. 54. 55, come on, Philip Byrne. 56. Come on, Sergeant. 57. 58, come on, baby. 59. 60. 61. 52. Yeah, girl. 3. What? 4, what? 5, what? 6, 7, come on, son. 8, 9, what's that? 7, what? 1, what? 2, 3. Come on, three more. One. Two. Three. You can do it. Four. Five. Come on now. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. What? Nine. That's it. One.
Come on, Roseanne. Come on, look at you. Look at you, pretty girl. Marathon, anyway. Marathon body.
go. Come on. Come on, Sean. Walk us back. Looking like true spot, baby. You're going to shut me off. God love it. Come on, please. Come on, doctor. You stay one on your toes anyway. Come on, Lucy. You got Lucy. Come on, Miss Lucy. Come on. Mona is rich, looking like, woo. Looking like, come on, sir. Come on. See, she over here working. She's pouring out. Woo, hallelujah. Pour out. Hold on to your toes. Hold on to the toes. And down. Work out. Will you look like this? Will you look like you smoked several things? You didn't? Amen. Hey, bro, for service. Wait a minute. Do you think we got that face? That means you worked out hard. Here we go. Clap it up for yourself. Clap it up. I'll finish it. I love you all. I will see you all next week. Remember, consistency reach increase. So when you're home by yourself, you know, when that cosmic bar is pulling you, what would you do for a cosmic bar? You can have one. Don't have eight. Love you guys.
God bless you all. We'll see you next week.
I love you.